themselves in a really unlikely situation here. And Anastasia Webb, the standout freshman, four times Big 12 newcomer of the week, including this week, is the fifth of six performers, and the Sooners have already notched three falls.
Anastasia's been fantastic this year on balance 10. She's already scored perfect 10 once.
9-1-5 was the score for Natalie Brown.
That was perfect layup, perfect landing. Another little hiccup, just a touch, but it might affect the start value of her routine. You know, in a situation like this, Bart, I think if I was going up, I would think, you know what, I might as well just go all out. I mean, what do you got to lose at this point?
Well, the psychology is very interesting because they're also thinking about, all right, what are we learning here?
Right. Okay.
Okay.
Step routine.
The freshman from Morton Grove, Illinois, went to Niles West High School, same high school I went to a couple of years ago, does a nice job. This young lady is really having a outstanding freshman year, Kelly.
She really is. I can't say enough about her. Really proud to see her come in and just continue to